year is different rules and it's very important finish top of the table. If we win, play in ASEAN. And change some things. The last two seasons only is necessary, only, not only, but it's necessary to play the playoffs. You can have mistakes because it's possible in the fourth position play the playoffs and to win the title. But this year is necessary two objectives. Two objectives is the first one is to win the regular league because these options is to play in Asia in the future. And the second option is to play the playoffs and to win the trophy. It's necessary knows this situation because in the first season everybody very happy, but in the last season finish in the same position points with Bengaluru. And I think in this season the first objective is to play the four teams for to play in the playoff. But it's important we know the option to play Asia is the first position on the table.
We almost have a brand new team with our players. In fact, Edwin obviously is one of our new players. We had seven foreigners last season, of which we've changed six of them. We hope that they're going to have the same kind of influence on the team that that we had in season four, when we also changed many of the foreigners in season four and managed to have a good season. So it's a tough game for us. Our players need to adapt to the ISL very quickly. Certainly our foreign players, they need to adapt very quickly. And there's no more of a difficult first away game than having to come to Goa.